The objective of the project is indeed to use and reinforce existing industrial roofs to install solar panels or green roofs. The use of aerated concrete has many advantages. This building material is lightweight and has excellent thermal insulation properties. However, these properties mean the load-bearing capacity is quite low. If such a roof is repurposed, the roof needs to be renovated or reinforced so it can bear greater loads. Wuerth has a sustainable solution that allows for the use of existing roofs in the transition to green energy. We use these air pores to our advantage. This means, as you can see here, we fill this drill hole with a composite adhesive, a mortar. Once the drill hole is filled, we take our screw and screw it into the drill hole, where the screw acts as a hydraulic plunger that presses this low viscosity injection mortar into the area around the drill hole, thus achieving retention forces of up to 1.5 to 1.6 tons at an effective anchorage depth of only 12 centimeters.
1,6 tonnen bei nur 12 cm Verankerungstiefe.
The engineers of the Wuerth Group made the system ready for the market in a large number of experiments. In the in-house anchor laboratory at Reinhold Wuerth Innovation Center Curio, this internally developed product is tested under extreme loads. We are currently checking the residual load-bearing capacity and what loads the system can still withstand. We are currently at 30 to 32 kilonewtons. We've now achieved a load increase of almost 80% compared to the reference values. If the aerated concrete is not reinforced, it would look like this. The Wuerth Group works closely together with Deutsches Institut für Werktechnik in Berlin and the responsible construction authorities in the German federal states. At the moment, Reinforce AC still needs special approval for each individual application. Wuerth is planning to obtain a DIBT national technical approval for the system in 2024. We're seeing great market opportunities. First, it's a lot quicker, and second, it's much more sustainable. It saves a lot of resources, which means it's a quick help in our transition to clean energy, and we all need that.